What's up, guys? I'm in Okachimachi station in Tokyo, and it's North Gate. There's one newly opened halal ramen restaurant. The name is Tori Bushi. It's just 2 minutes away from here. So let's see what I'm going to get for my lunch today. Tori Bushi is just along this Showa Dori, Route 4. So, yeah. This is a station, no escape. Only a few minutes walk. So this is a newly opened Toripaitan Ramen store, Tori Bushi. They are halal restaurant. Wow, nice. This is funny. They are halal certified applying. Yeah, they are just applying for the halal certification. So once they get it, they remove these paper things. Let's go inside. Special chicken ramen. 全部のせ Toripaitan ramen. I'm going to order this one. So they have a shoyu, layu, and vinegar. Of course, all of them are halal. Alright. So this is Toripaitan. 全部のせ ramen. So, they put a chicken, like a chicken minch, coriander, eggs, of course, and a noodle. Wow. The chicken is so big. How many pieces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this is the biggest one. It's quite a big size. Yeah, I love coriander, so this is it. I'm sure this is a good match. And a minch. I don't know how to say this one in English, but it must be this good. The egg is half boiled, so it's melting. Nice. Gozo sama deshita. Halal ramen in Tori Bushi. My halal hunting in Tokyo continues. Panda yaki. They just use egg and flour and also milk, so it should be okay. But before I find this one, let me check.
すみません、これってアルコールとか入ってます？
チョコレートのクリームに日本酒が入ってます。
あ、なるほど。それ同じラインで作ってるんですか？
そうですね。
あ、なるほど。わかりました。じゃあ大丈夫です。
I found a baby castella. I hope they don't use any alcohol or animal halal ingredient. Let me ask them.
こんにちは。すみません、こちらのお店の商品ってアルコールとか、はい、そういうの使ってます？
アルコール、
はい、
料理酒は入って
ます。あ、料理酒入ってるんですか？わ、はい、かりました、ありがとうございます。 Oh
my gosh, they use sake as ingredient. So, you know, it's very important. You have to ask for them before purchasing, yeah? It's really common to use haram ingredients such as sake, mirin,and pork in Japan. Unfortunately, but it is what it is, because we are in Japan. So, I mean right here, Okachimachi. It's just a walking distance to Ueno, and also famous shopping street, Hameyoko. Even they have a Korean town close by. Well, and also they have a jewelry town. You can buy like, you know, luxury things.And also you have some halal restaurant around here, ramen and yakiniku. So Okachimachi, if you're Muslim, this is a place you have to check. So this is one of the famous shopping streets in Tokyo, Ameyoko. Yeah, they have like,shoe store, food store, even Don Don Donki right here, and a sushi, kind of luxury store. Yeah, this is fun to walk. Unfortunately, today it's rain. Wow, sweet store. Most of them no halal, so you gotta be careful.Yeah, good place for sightseeing, right? It's nice.